When I was little boy in Poland, all the times I dreaming of America. So I come, I work hard, and I climb to the highest stars.
Oh la la! Authentic Polish amber from the Jan Levan Masterpieces of Elegance collection. If you like, come at the show to buy.
Or at Jan Levan Showgifts in Hazleton, open Monday through Saturday, 9 to 5.
Ziggy, 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 Ziggy! Say the same way.
Oh, my father was from Poland. No one ever got his name right either.
A small price to pay to live in land of opportunity. I come with nothing, not even English. I work every bad job. I won't give up. And then I meet this guy. He is music genius. He changed everything.
I just waited in line for an hour for a hot dog. The guy in front of me got the last one.
You play music instrument. Mickey Stats can play it.
Not the accordion. Nice to meet you.
Mickey and me, we play everywhere. Churches, parades, grand openings, roller rinks. In 1981, we play 427 picnics. And I keep building band to get big sound, and now this nobody from Poland is king of Pennsylvania polka.
Jan. Hi, Vivian has a flat.
Oh, I got change. I just telling this nice pretty lady my whole life story.
It is so inspiring. Did he tell you how we met? Not yet.
You tell. It was my big make or break moment.
I'll tell. After high school, I won Junior Miss Hazleton. Mm. And so, being a local celebrity, the Cancer Telethon asked me to be part of their phone bank. Mm-hmm. I saw Jan, and I'll be honest, I felt really bad for him.
I was most nervous. First time on TV. I worked so hard to get to the big time, and if I blow, who knows if I get next chance.
Next, we'd like to welcome to the stage a new act that's been blazing quite a trail across the greater Scranton, Wilkes-Barre, Hazleton area. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jan Levan Orchestra.
You know what to do. Come on now. We got to carry all the cuts of today. Okay, strike up the music. It's fantastic. Pennsylvania polka. Pick up your bottle and join in. The Pennsylvania polka. It's Clinton, it's now number one. Ha! I'm the entertainer. Everybody loves a mania. To the polka of Pennsylvania.
The minute I see her, I know. This is my future. This is my mother.
I was infatuated. Here was this ethnic entertainer. And he had this charm, sophistication. He's such a classy performer. And that accent. That is so romantic. Can I get a picture with you?
Of course.
Okay. You know, I never know how to work these things. Hey, Mon, can you,
Sure. Say cheese.
My room was freezing last night. I piled 10 blankets on me, and I still couldn't get warm.
We got to fix.
When?
Soon. I just have big engine that...
Hello.
depression. Every night I'm up worrying.
Well, she left me to worry, right, Jan?
I think Mama and Marla, please don't worry. I'm working and working. I always thinking bigger. I build empire.
Empire?
Empire. Something to leave behind. For David, my prince. And for Marla, my queen.
Mm-hmm. See, Ma, we don't need to worry.
Why'd you need to build an empire? You're already overextended with that knick-knack shop. I'm talking about dealing with reality.
What is wrong with him building an empire if he wants to build an empire?
He plays polka music.
So it will be a polka empire.
And when I am fancy man on top of world, I buy you Cadillac bar. I buy you hot dog. I buy you Cadillac with hot dog.
Thank you, Jan, for not going to bed last night so that you could prepare this beautiful breakfast for us.
Yes. Thank you, Jan.
So we'll be there 24, 25th, and 27, yes? Okay, we can play there 26th. Okay, thank you, bye. Okay, thank you. Big Stats, you are surprised for Sunrise.
I'm quitting the band.
What? Mickey Stats, you are the band.
Not anymore.
Mickey Stats, you and me, we are a team. You give people love for life with sounds you make. I give people love for life with Jan Levan.
We don't make enough money, okay? I'm done, I'm out.
Nope, I not let you go. Okay, all business books say hard plan. I make 25-year plan. We start here, at Salt Shaker. Now we are on napkin with good crap. On our way to what? Parmesan cheese. We all get rich.
I still bring home chump change.
Mickey, I will work harder. I will find a way.
Nobody works harder than you, Jan. That's what's so sad. You know my Aunt Lois in Newcastle?
The one who wore the purple sweater?
Yes, she loves coming to see us play. Her and her friends, it's their favorite thing to do.
It's very nice.
So I say, come see us at Beer Fest. We're playing two sets. She says, is it free? I say, wait a second. You can't pay $3 to come see your nephew in your favorite band? She says, I don't like to pay. Maybe I'll pay $1. I say, wait. I drive 4 hours to get down there, play for 5 hours and 4 hours back home, and you can't pay $3?
You know what we do.
What about your friends, Lois? Are they as cheap as you, Lois? She doesn't even blink. She says, they'll pay $3 for a kielbasa, but the music should be free. This woman changed my diapers.
Okay, so, you know, maybe we leave some free tickets for Aunt Lois. Lots of other people are going to pay
$3. $3 is not enough. Lonnie and Steve are thinking about quitting, too.
Mickey, we are on our way. You know I have a dream. We're going to be big famous.
The booking fees are too small and you made the band too big.
Well, that is part of the plan, Mickey. When band get big, crowd get big, before we play rinky-dink.
Lonnie says you're adding a dancing bear to the act. Is that true?
Yeah. Bitsy Bear, she do funny floppy dance.
Cheryl flipped when she heard that. That was the last straw. We already have a chicken.
I knew it. Cheryl make you quit.
She's all over me. She wants me to go back to Radio Shack.
You hate that job. The job kill your soul.
Jan, let's face it. This business stinks.
Come, Peter! Come over here!
You give me a little bit more time. I figure out race. I get Cheryl off your door. When Jan Levan orchestra play, I feel energy of crowd, and I think how I bring everyone in to be part of Jan Levan American success dream.
But what exactly will we be investing in?
Jan Levan. His dream right here.
I don't get what a promissory note is.
I learned from my cousin in Poland. He get invest to fund his business, and then he pay investors interest. Everybody win. I know that not just be king of Pennsylvania polka. Your invest helped build all my business. Like his gift shop, Jan Levan flavored vodka, polka TV show, and we not stop there. My success is your success. And of course, you get money back. Guaranteed, 12%, my promise to you.
How much did the Sajax invest?
I not tell you their business. You need to ask Sajax.
Larry's always been real smart with his money.
So you and this lovely young lady go home, read all, and see if Jan Levan is right for you.
Jan, I'm walking over to the dry cleaner to see if they can break a 20.
Well, come inside. You know Ed and Anita from shows.
Ah, we're Jan's number one fans.
They are thinking of invest.
Oh, well, you cannot go wrong with this man. He never stops.
Mm-hmm. We're getting 3% a day.
Thank you. My favorite size. See you on the bus, Lonnie.
She knows I'm married, right?
Be careful. I heard you give Jimmy words of crabs.
Oh, come on.
I'm gonna give this to your mother.
Oh, she loves envelopes, especially when it's filled with money.
I was against it, but Bear is genius. It really adds.
Now you see, now you trust. He's gonna make Cheryl smile.
Save me, John. Sorry, you saved me from the shack.
Nicky, it's okay. Oh, it feels so good to pay my music what they deserve. Get in there. We got some polka to do.
Hey, Ron, you got a minute? Hey, how do you undo on this thing?
No idea. We got a call about some guy. Sounds like he's selling illegal promissory notes. Could be a Ponzi scheme.
I got 15 open cases here. Did you give it to Angela?
She's got 19 open cases. Just look into it. It's some poker guy.
He plays poker?
Poker. You know, umpa-pa, umpa-pa.
Hi, I'm Jan Levan. You always wanted to go to Poland but couldn't go so far? Now you find all country at Jan Levan Show Gift Shop. Here you find authentic handcraft costumes. Beautiful porcelain. So precious amber. Good crystal. All here at Jan Levan Show Gifts.
At the 21st Street Mini Mall in Hazleton.
And that is new commercial.
Very nice.
He's better than old one because more quality and more expensive.
Yeah. Mr. Lewan.
Call me Jan.
Is it Jan or Jan?
It's whatever you want.
Oh, which one is it?
I don't know.
Mr. Lewan, do you know why I'm here?
No, but I so happy to have you because we never get black person here, except UPS lady.
Well, are you taking investments in something called the Jan Lewan Show Gifts Incorporated?
Yes. It's very good investment to help build empire. But you know what? You read all and see if it's right for you.
Oh, no. I'm not here to invest.
All investors 100% satisfied. We always get more invests so everybody make money.
Mr. Lewan, have you registered with the state and filed a business prospectus?
I don't think so.
Well, the state must insist that you stop taking investments immediately.
I don't understand. Everybody laughed. They're so happy.
Well, unfortunately, what you're doing is illegal, and you can go to jail.
Jan, excuse me. I just sold the last speckled pisanki. It's been sitting there for months.
I order more.
Okay. Can I get you anything?
No, nothing for us, my love. Can you shut the door, please? Thank you, my love. But I make the promise to the people. I pay quarterly interest every time to them.
You are not registered. You can't do that. As of today, you have to give all that money back to your investors.
Today or some other today?
Yeah, 3 days after notification. You've been notified.
Okay. No problem. In Poland, everybody do bribes. Do you do bribes?
That's also illegal. No, I do not do bribes.
Me neither do I. Okay, 3 days.
3 days?
I do in two because I love America.
Hey, who doesn't? So happy we got a chance to sit down and sort this thing out.
Me too. Very much so happy to sort.
These things are the snowball, you know?
No snowballs.
Please.
Who was that man today?
He was Sven.
Really? That's kind of neat.
Thank you. Everybody polka, polka all day long. Everybody polka while you sing this song. Hey! Doobie, 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 da. Doobie, 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 da.
I'm sorry, Yannick. I don't need any deliveries. Nobody calls.
You need any dishes washed?
We don't have dishes here. We serve everything on paper plates. But the grease trap needs to be clean.
Okay.
$573 for St. Stanislaus.
Oh, it's so good. Dinner's in the oven.
You are my wonderful.
Jan, Marla told me the government came sniffing around today. What was that all about?
It's nothing. Paperwork, business. Good night, Bart.
Really? Because Carol Menlo called to say she pulled up next to you at a red light and you were sobbing.
Oh, I... Low blood make me sugar crazy. Marla, right, I need to eat.
That was over 3 hours ago. Where you been all this time?
I went with Pinky Stutz to go for hockey.
Something's going on.
No, nothing on. Everything good.
I told Marla, don't marry a musician. They can't keep it in their pants.
I keep in pants, always in pants. I take out of pants for pee-pee only.
I'm watching you, Jan. And if you do anything to hurt this family, I will destroy you. I will gut you and fillet you and ship you back to Poland in a doggy bag.
Okay. So, with the second mortgage, only Mr. Jan Levan needs sign, is right? Not Mrs. Jan Levan?
Yes, sir. You're the only title holder, so only your signature.
I'll be done this afternoon.
What brings you to 21st Street Minimal in Hazleton?
We got something important to talk to you about regarding our investment.
Well, wonderful. Who wants Froyo? Let's go get Froyo. Marla?
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Right this way.
So, you probably spoke with Black Ron Edwards?
Who's Black Ron Edwards?
How is peppermint steak? Pineapple swirl is delicious.
We want to invest more money in Jan Lewin show gifts.
Oh. I'm happy you like so much, but I no longer take investments.
Why?
It all full up. I got all the money. Soon you will get invest back.
I told you we should have come sooner.
The IRA just matured. I'm sorry.
You really like investing with Jan Levan?
Where were you in 87? We had cream in the stock market.
All rigged by those Wall Street criminals. We need a good investment for us regular people.
Business. I quit all other jobs and focus on polka only. So,
you have friends who you think would like, you know, tell them call me. But only tell very good friends, people who appreciate very exclusive, important dishes.
I've got a cousin down in Delaware who just got a real big workers' comp settlement.
He should call today.
For you.
Oh, this is too much. Oh, let us pay for them.
No. Okay. $22.99.
I work 20 times hard for you. I make you so happy. I'm not going to let you down.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 2 months since my last confession.
God is listening.
I do something wrong because I know by doing wrong thing, it helped me do right thing.
What are you confessing to?
I tell a lie. I am sinner, but I promise to work so hard and then I pay back all the monies. I just need more time. When one of my businesses goes big, then I keep all my promises.
Do you repent for your sin?
I do. I ask God, show me the way.
Say 10 Our Fathers and stay on the righteous path.
I will, Father. I will.
Mr. Lewan, Ron Edwards, Pennsylvania SEC. Remember me?
Ron Edwards, hello. Yes, of course I remember you.
I'm calling to follow up.
Yes, I'm so happy you came see me when you did to stop me making wrong moves. I returned all money to investors in Yann LeVan Show gifts. I only had 6 people, so it's not too big a deal. And yeah, so, you know, that is that, and I'm done with that, and never make that mistake no more. And no more invest in Yann LeVan Show gifts, only play the polka for the smiles. Hey, you should come see us sometime.
Sounds fun. Glad we could close this case. Thank you, Mr. LeVan.
To you too, my brother.
Okay, my brother.
Oh, how I make all this money. How I get rest of money.
It's time for the Lou LaRue Show with your host, Lou LaRue.
Now, Jan, you always have so much going on.
Yes, and today we have wonderful surprises. Trumpet debut of my boy David.
That's a real family affair.
Well, that is the only kind of affair that is okay with my wife.
Okay. You're constantly on the road with the band. You've got the store, the record label, the radio program, Yann LeVan flavored vodka.
And now Yann LeVan offer travel packages to Europe. Yann LeVan always expanding.
Tell us about it.
I'm very excited about this. I lead group on 12-day trip of great capitals of Europe. We start in Warsaw, and we finish in Vatican City for private audience with Pope.
The Pope? Oh, that sounds like a unique experience.
Oh, it's a trip of a lifetime. No one else offers this premium Pope package. Only Yann LeVan European Tours.
Terrific. Okay, now I understand you've prepared a song for us today?
Yeah, special for this show. We play Lou LaRue Show Polka.
I am honored.
It make you laugh. Uh-huh. It make you clap.
Wow.
It has the best guests in town. To Vatican, meet the man that's close to God. It was the meat, let's talk to Pop. We love you.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to Warsaw. Hey, hello. Good to see you. We just arrived in Bratislava. Vienna.
How about that?
Buongiorno. We in Rome, and today we're going to meet Pop. Special day. Okay, Mickey, cut.
Not to make it gelato?
No. Move back. Let's go. This way. Now we're going to have 5-star Italian lunch and gelato, and then we're going to have private audience with Holy Father.
Okay, watch out right here. You got money.
see the Pope. What are you going to tell them?
I'm going to say, who you think you are? Pope is busy man. He can't meet a bunch of nobodies from Pennsylvania.
Now we try bribe. It's a lot of money. I need you to walk with me and look tough. Make sure nobody follow us.
Why would somebody be following us?
To kill us and take the money.
What?
Who's that? Who's it? Have you seen him before?
I don't know.
Pick up, pick up.
Yeah, I don't know.
Pretend like you forgot. Don't try to stay away, bandits! This is your guess.
You're too sweaty.
Jan, honey, do you think that he's coming soon? I'm a little worried. A lot of these old people are looking real pooped.
Any moment. Go light candle and pray.
Oh. Are you okay?
Excellent.
It's 4:45, you said.
I think I said if he come.
If you didn't say if, you said it was all okay.
I need you to calm down, because even if Pope doesn't come and whole trip is ruined, everyone have their health, and that is what matters most.
I'm gonna throw up.
Those criminals took my money.
These people are gonna go apeshit.
That lying priest's gonna see a side of Jan Levani not like. Pray for me, Nicky Stats.
Why am I praying? What am I praying for? Jan!
Special good day.
This has been the best day of my life.
All our lives.
We want to invest more money with you. We've told all our friends about it in a very shh way, and they want to invest with you too.
I pass out clipboard. Everyone write down how much.
I wish Ma could have been with us today.
No, Barbie's so much fun.
Stop it. I'm serious. She would have been so impressed. She would have seen all these people who want to invest with you.
We don't tell Mama about these invests.
But I want her to know about all of the people who believe in you the way that I believe in you.
Yeah, but it's not nice, Dubik. I told you so to Mama.
Please. I'm so sick of her. Always telling me that you're never going to succeed. I think it would be very nice to rub it in her face for once.
Mala, we just see Pop. Our hearts are full with love.
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. I'm a bad person.
obviously doing something right. To today.
To today.
I think it's time we hire a full-time videographer. Film everything I do. The shows, the tour. Next time we go to visit Pop, of course. And then we sell the tapes to the fans.
Jan, that's brilliant.
You can hold that thought. Prego.
Today I saw who you really are.
Mickey?
You're a liar.
I not lie. I say we meet Pop, we meet Pop.
Cut the crap, Jan. We were hanging on by a thread out there. What if we didn't get to see the Holy Father?
But we did.
But you lied to all those people.
Mickey, some things you say so you can make happen. How do you think I get here? Where I am today. I say what will happen, and I believe.
Ma'am, you got excuses up the wazoo.
No, I have America up the wazoo. Nothing happened without you believe. You believe house, someday house. You believe beautiful wife, someday wife. You believe in friend, someday friend. You say big things and big things happen. I'm not a liar, I believe her.
You got guts, Jan. I could never do that.
So make something happen.
Like what?
Something, anything.
That's stupid.
No, you say to me what you want to happen, I give you the power.
I hate my name. I always wanted a stage name. I want to be called, Mickey Pizzazz.
That's one to be called Mickey Pizzazz. Is Pizzazz a name for Pizzazz guy? And today God hears you. From now on, you are Mickey Pizzazz.
Sale here tonight has been nominated for Grammy Award Best Album of Year for the category. Oh, I love it. Hey, get over here. Get over here. Hey. We're gonna do, proud to be an American. Okay? Proud to be an American. Proud to be an American. This one from my heart.
Thank you.
foreign land. How fortunate I am. And like so many before me, you opened up your arms. You give me your valleys, mountains and your plains. You give me a love that's true.
Now I too
am American. I am just like one of you.
How many you bring it out to L.A. with you?
I signed 500. You think it's enough?
Yeah, if you need more, I'll send them. Jan.
Yeah, go.
You know how Lindsay has those learning issues?
Yeah, I know you have struggles, but Lindsay's so cute little gal.
We found this specialist she really clicked with. I mean, Jan, she was making connections like she never made before. But the thing is, it's real expensive. And
you send Bill to me.
Jan, you serious?
Yeah. It's so good you find some person to help your little girl be normal.
I hope you know how much this means to Beth and me.
I do.
Thank you.
I really do.
I don't get how this place stays open. We haven't had a customer in 3 hours.
Well, that's why Pop started the catalog business.
This is a business I was not aware.
Grandma, why are you so mad at Pop all the time?
I'm not mad at your father. I just think he lives in La La Land.
He's meeting with producers in Los Angeles, and when he gets his own TV show, he says I can be on it.
Sweetheart, that is La La talk. Nothing more.
People love coming to his concerts. He makes them happy.
Flying himself first class to L.A., putting himself up in Beverly Hills. How?
I'm going to get some lunch.
I just don't want you to follow in his footsteps. You're a good boy, and there are better footsteps.
Okay, Grandma. You want anything?
You're a doll. Give me a cheesesteak, no peppers, and make sure they use the good toaster. Mickey, for a second I thought we actually had a customer.
Hey, Barb. Haven't seen you in a while.
I'm just helping out while they're off jet setting in California.
Tonight's the big night. Fingers crossed we could win.
Nah, seems unlikely. I saw Cheryl in the bank. She's put on a lot of weight. Is she okay?
Thyroid. Bad mood swings, too. Hmm. Supposed to pick up some flyers. You said they're in his office.
I'll take a look. Hold on the fort.
Okay. They were under the counter. You're looking real good, Bob.
It's very nice of you.
We're playing the Trump Taj Mahal next month. You should come.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's real far.
Things are really picking up here at the Grammys. I think I see Tom Jones headed toward me on the carpet.
Jan Levon.
Who?
Jan Levon, Polk and Albany.
Jan Levon.
Hello.
Hi. Welcome. You look like a very happy man.
Yes, I got the great gift basket with mini hair dryer inside.
Can't see anywhere.
Look. Is this your first nomination?
What?
Does he look heavier to you?
Your life is so exciting.
Oh.
And I knew you when you were nobody.
I was never nobody. I was always Marla.
Oh, yeah. Sure, I mean, but you know, who's Marla? She went to school with Sheila. Marla and Sheila are not at the Grammys meeting the Pope. Oh. You're Mrs. Jan Levon. It's way better than labeled Marla.
Good to see you, Sheila.
So, Vince, you know what I want to get? I want to get tight cowboy.
Okay, cowboys, head to me.
Yeah, so tight cowboy.
Do you think of me as Mrs. Jan Levon?
Yes, of course. So I want you to pan from me to crowd, then back to close on me.
Yeah, then just make sure you get Jan, 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 and only Jan.
What'd I say?
I don't know.
Welcome to our 14th annual Polka Fest. It is my privilege to introduce the wonderful performer you are about to see, who also happens to be my husband. I think a lot of you look at me and you think, wow, she's so lucky because she's Mrs. Jan Levon. But there's a lot more to me. And I'm always introducing Jan, so maybe I introduce myself tonight. Okay, so I'm sure a lot of you remember that I did compete for and won Junior Miss Hazleton. And I can also sing and dance, but how would you ever know that? Because I never get the chance. My story is the story of so many women, because I put my dreams aside so that I could raise a family and let my husband hog the spotlight. And I'm sure a lot of you ladies can relate to that. Didn't you used to have dreams and goals? What happened? So that's just a little something about who I am. So, without further ado, I would like to introduce the enormously talented Polish prince, Jan Levon!
My lovely wife, who is not just my wife, she much, 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 much more. She is wonderful mother, and more than that too, she... fold the laundry, so good. That is bonus, because what I really am trying to say is she is amazing at whatever she do. So please give up hands for my Marla.
Or something?
Hey, this sesame chicken is yummy.
Why? Was it bad?
No. Everyone come up to me after and say how great talker you are.
Tonight made me realize that I need to do something for myself.
I couldn't agree more. Listen, I do the books for Dr. Morrissey's practice in Scranton. He's looking for a new office manager. You would be perfect, Marla.
What about gift shop? Marla is best umber salesman.
I'm talking about a secure job. With regular hours and a regular paycheck.
You want my mother to work for a dentist? What kind of life is that?
It's a kind of life with health insurance.
Stop it. Stop. Both of you, stop it. I want to do something big and something that I can be proud of, which is why I have decided tonight that I'm going to compete in the Mrs. Pennsylvania Beauty Pageant.
That is a complete waste of time. Those pageants are a racket.
Of course you should do that, my darling.
Jan, I'm going to need a trainer, a dance coach, a speech coach.
We get my guy.
I need gowns and a lot of bathing suits.
We go to Miami.
I need new shoes.
We get almost expensive.
How are you going to pay for all this? You are not a beauty queen. You look like your father. You are not doing this.
Okay, you know what? All respect, Bart, but this is my house, and I am man, and I am decider.
Marla! Wake up and pull your head out of your ass!
You know what your problem is, Ma? You're not a happy person.
Just let her go.
You want to believe in fairy tales? Far be it from me. Go ahead, believe in your fantasy world.
Let me give you a massage.
I begged Marla not to marry a musician. Now they're dragging my grandson down with them.
Maybe there's something you don't know. Most musicians starve. At the Olivon Orchestra, we make a living.
I think Jan is a drug dealer.
What?
He's got multiple post office boxes, those weird filing cabinets. He's always getting calls and leaving the room. One day he's broke. Next day he's rolling in dough. I can't figure out how he's paying that band. I ran the numbers.
Oh, come on. Come on, please.
The most he gets for a concert is $1,500. Usually it's more like $800.
He's got a whole other business going on.
He's in the hole with every show.
He's got investors.
What are they investing in?
Do we really have to talk about this right now? Please, I made up this whole crazy story so I didn't have to go home and see Cheryl. I was really looking forward to being with you.
I'm sorry. I'm just so wound up about Jan and what he's up to.
Jan Levon is not a drug dealer. Okay?
You're under a spell. You can't think clearly.
If it wasn't for Jan Levon, I wouldn't be here right now. Mickey Stutz didn't have the stuff to cheat on his wife. But Mickey Pizzazz, he's got the stuff.
You're right. You don't rent a room at the Land and Nod to have this conversation. Mickey.
Yeah, baby.
Will you hold me?
I do a lot more than that.
Oh! Oh, Mickey.
Everyone said Joanne Dupree was going to win, including my mother. But Joanne Dupree did not win. I won.
And you win again. More is my love than leaves in the autumn. More is my love for you. I'll love you till the stars fall from heaven, and this I promise you, that forever I'll be by your side. I will leave you never. Trust my heart with your love inside to be there forever. More is my love than birds in the springtime. More is my love for you. The day we met, I knew you would be mine. I knew my wish came true. More is my love, my love for you.
Everything looks delicious.
What's going on with you? Come on.
I've moved out. David got his driver's license. Doesn't need me anymore.
Well, there's something more than that.
Oh, I like having my own place again.
Oh, I saw Jan last week. We had to withdraw all our money with him.
You invested with Jan?
No, we did. But we had to cash out to pay for Sid's gallbladder surgery.
Did you get your money back?
Oh, and then some. We made so much money with Jan.
Maybe Ken and I should invest.
Don't! Please, don't. Trust me.
I'd invest with him again in a heartbeat. But now that Sid lost his foot to diabetes, all our money goes to his fake foot.
It pains me to say this about my own son-in-law. But I think he's a little shady.
He was always on the up and up with us.
Polka bubbles in the wine, and with Mickey on ukulele, it's polka bubble time. Whoa! Pixie Grandpa, thank you all for your beautiful dancing. So, I'm sure all of you know, next week is Mrs. Pennsylvania Pageant. And I want lots of people to cheer for my Marla. So, guess what? I rent 5 buses to bring you all! Zip, 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 zip.
There's a whole goddamn bus, yet she always ends up sitting right next to me.
You've got a pretty inflated ego. I have no interest in sex with you.
Then why...
Thank you.
I'm gonna make money.
I don't get that. Nobody gets that.
I put on poster. We are a big power couple, okay? Then we get TV show like Sonny and Cher, Regis and Kathy Lee. Sometimes you got to spend money to make money.
But where's the money coming from? It's coming out of my pocket? Your investor's pocket? The band? Who?
Anybody in band don't like buses. They can go try to make more money with no Jan Levan. Good luck with that. I'm sorry. Listen, okay. You want to see the books, Mickey P's ass? I'll show you books. I'll show you everything.
Yeah. I do want to see the books.
Then you come anytime. You come to shop. I'll show you. Fine. We okay, huh? Marla, my beauty, you're working so hard, but no matter what happened today, you are all ready. Oh. Let's load those buses! Okay.
Stage 12 of Pennsylvania's Classiest Ladies.
When I hold you near me, open up your heart and hear me. I'm the singer, you're the song I sing. It's a song about you, how I just can't live without you. I'm the same.
Marla Levon of Hazleton, if you had all the money in the world, what would you buy?
I don't need money because I already have everything that I need right here. My family and my friends.
That is a beautiful answer. Ah. Everyone.
Connie Klopsky of Newburgh. If you were a car, what kind of car would you be?
I would be a car made in America. I would be luxurious. And most importantly, I would be fuel efficient. It is imperative that we find our own homegrown sources of energy. Something that I'm confident we Americans, who are so hardworking and so independent, can do! That's the kind of car I'd be!
Oh, she's a goddess. And the runner-up from Newburgh, Connie Klopsky. And this year's Mrs. Pennsylvania goes to Hazleton's own Marla Levon.
Marla worked so hard. I'm so proud. And today I am not Jan Levan. I am Mr. Mrs. Pennsylvania.
What happened?
Okay, let's go. The buses are leaving. There is something for everyone, but only on the bus. Okay? Go that way. There you are, standing in the light, in a way you dreamed of. Thank you.
Tchaikovsky one, and that I have to give back my crown and luggage and everything.
But you win! Winner is one who won.
Yeah, but they're saying I didn't win. They're saying that somebody changed the scores.
Who would do that? Why?
They don't even know. They don't know. They're saying somebody bribed one of the judges.
It's not good.
You didn't have anything to do with this, I hope.
Me? No, no, but...
For what?
I think maybe just do what Patchen say. To avoid trouble, if this get out, is very, very bad.
You don't think I won?
Of course I think you win. You're the number one missus up there, but... We know you won, so maybe it's okay. We give back the crown, the sashes, the trophy, the luggage.
Why? Why would I give it back? I'm the winner. I'm not handing anything over to Connie Klopski.
I don't think you should. You should not do that because you are the most beautiful. Everybody see it. Give me it.
Scandal has hit this year's Mrs. Pennsylvania contest. Marla Lavon, the wife of polka entertainer John Lavon, won this year's title. Many contend that the final scores were tampered with. Bribes are being alleged.
There is no way she won. No way.
Judges say runner-up Connie Klopski of Newburgh was the actual winner.
I just think it's so sad. We all want to believe in our institutions, and now you can't even trust the Mrs. Pennsylvania pageant.
State officials promise a full investigation.
This look real bad.
Jan, the only reason this look real bad is because she's out there and she's just telling her version all over the place. We need to get out there and tell our side of the story. And I'll tell you what else. The only way that Connie Klopski is going to get my trophy is if it comes right through her front window.
Connie Klopski's been very vocal about this throughout this whole controversy, and she demands that you turn over the trophy and crown to her.
All I did was win the Mrs. Pennsylvania contest. If anything did happen, I am the victim in all of this.
Everybody's saying Jan Lavon fixed it. They're using the term well-connected. What's that mean, well-connected?
Right, I call Pope, I say, Pope, tell God to make my wife Miss Pennsylvania.
You call the Pope?
Come on, it's ridiculous.
Okay, but they say you bribed somebody.
No, I don't bribe nothing or do nobody. If anybody want to talk more about, you come to my store. Jan Lavon show gifts open 9 to 5, Monday to Saturday.
But the judges say they didn't vote for you.
Why the hell did you rig a beauty pageant? We're pulling our money out. All of it, every penny.
Jane, are you getting my messages? I called you 8 times. We really need our money. What's going on?
Did you or did you not say you were going to send us our interest check? To
hey,
send
it. This is Vince. It's kind of awkward.
It's Irene again. I hate having to pound you, but we need that money.
Check in 3 months and...
Mr. Juan, this is First National calling to discuss your overdrawn accounts. Please give us a call back.
Are you sure you want to take your money out? Now, you have been doing very well with reinvest your interest. No one else gave you 12%, only Jan Lavon. Okay. I send check today. Which will bounce all over Hazleton.
Dad, the Krzyzewskis are here. They said they want to talk to you right now.
Not here. I come out. Aaron and Anita, what will your pleasure?
We want our money back. Now.
But why?
We don't like being involved in a big scandal.
But you were there. You see, she win.
We got this phone call.
An anonymous person called us and told us our investment may not be safe.
Ugh, your money's so safe.
Then why would someone call us? Look,
I have trouble with Dancing Bear. I have to fire her and she get ugly.
The bear must have called us.
Don't care. We want our money back.
Okay, let's see where we are. Krzyzewski.
Wow, look at that.
You two are so smart because you roll over, invest, and also you put in extra money, so you grow.
Then it's a good time to get out.
Yes and no. I mean, business is over the roof, bigger than ever, and venture is so big. It's 20%. But you want money now, so I write check.
20%.
It's not forever.
Thank you.
hands in the middle for a big family shake.
Let's stop at the hillside for lunch.
What? That place is no good.
They got the best students.
Pop, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Well, I heard we were saying the Krzyzewskis. Is that realistic?
You don't talk to me about business. You are a trumpet player in my band. You don't ask questions. You blow the nuts I say! David. I should not talk to you how I did. I have made a big mess of things, but I will fix.
I'm sure you can, Pop, but I think maybe you're promising people too much.
Yes, yes, it's true. You're right. I no take investments anymore. I'm gonna book big American tour and work on musics only, okay? Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned 5 months since my last confession. I need God's help. I'm in big trouble. I lose my way.
How so?
I'm making all the wrong moves. I don't know how to stop. I'm in big hole. So many people depending on me. I don't want to let
them... Does this have to do with your investment business?
Excuse?
My Aunt Judy has her retirement with you. She depends on those interest checks.
Tell God they're working on it.
Do you remember someone named Jan Lewin?
Nope. Oh, yeah. Down the vine. Cute little fella.
I've been getting a lot of calls about him. Why'd you close his case?
I checked on him. No one had a bad thing to say.
I just got off the phone with an elderly couple who invested over $60,000 with him. And now he won't return their calls.
I even went to his show, snooped around a little bit. Weird scene. Everybody loved him.
They said this was all the government's fault.
It's always the government's fault. And they all don't like paying taxes. They hate regulations. They all want you to leave them alone. Or they flush their money down the toilet. For some time, man.
Happy you are here.
Yeah, my first real tour.
We're gonna keep him out of trouble, right? Make him pay his ass.
Yeah, the band seems kind of low. Maybe you should say something.
I know recent has been hard times for bands. Had to let Vince go. And Bitsy Bear.
Thank you.
And I not give money raise, like I said I would.
Next time your wife's in a beauty pageant, don't rent by buses.
No, I get it. Bitsy Bear is gone, so Christopher stored the shit for her. But soon we'll be back on tops. We get new fans and new smiles and big money raise, too. Ziggy, 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 ziggy.
Fight, fight, fight.
This should be me. I wish it was me. It's all because me.
Gina, please don't say that. It's not your fault. You weren't even driving. You had to take him on tour. Too much.
She writes. Why I take him? I put my little boy on life support.
How's he doing?
If he dies, I die. I kill myself.
Don't say that.
It's all my fault.
No.
Yes, Mickey. No. Mickey, I do bad things.
We all do bad things.
I do worse.
I cheated on my wife with Barb.
With Barb?
So I had to end it.
How that works.
Seniors showed up at the sentencing to angrily condemn Levon in court.
Jan Levon wiped us out.
A lot of people like the Mitsubishi. Me personally, I'm a Sony guy. Highest resolution, SVHS connector, best in class audio.
They all look the same to me. Which one's the cheapest?
That one.
Let's go to Hawaii where the palm trees sway. Let's put folk bubbles in the wine. They'll teach us how to hula the Hawaiian way. We'll teach them how to polka to for time. People not so nice here. Lots of people hating me, I think. Even Mickey sent me a hate letter, but you know, I'm taking every day by the day. What did you tell me about you?
Stop using my cane.
That is best news. You... Oh. Excuse me? I have problem. I am very scared of my roommate. He just came from solitary.
Broker? Yeah. You stay out of his way.
I think it's a mistake that I am in the same room with this man. I never kill nobody or even punch a face.
Whatever you did, it must have been pretty bad if you ended up in here.
So I stuck in room with crazy man. But what am I do? I put myself here. Place for the bad people. But I'm thinking of you, Marla. Of you and David. How I still want to give you everything to keep me alive.
Oh, Jan.
And in the end, I think it's good. It's a good thing, having throat slit by Tracy Man.
What? Why, Jan?
Because now everybody here is so nice to me. Everybody say I am badass with prison cred.
Oh, I can't believe they put you in the cell with a lunatic. You know, that is the real crime here.
Whole system is pretty fucked up.
Well, believe it or not, my mother sends her love.
What? To me?
I know. She's a real piece of work. The most amazing thing happened at the supermarket.
We heard the good news.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Jan.
Too bad they didn't finish the job. Do something! You have so
nobody forced you. You invested with him because you were greedy. How could some cut-rate oka musician give you 12% when the bank only gives you 3%? You were greedy, 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 greedy. You only have yourselves to blame.
There's something very wrong with you.
I still got my money.
Go, go, go.
Mama, defend me. That is so good news.
Yeah, he always said she'd like you eventually.
So, good keep coming from this slit throat.
There's something else that I wanted to talk to you about.
wanted to believe in all of the good things. And I wanted to believe in you. Because I love you. But I don't think that I can ever trust you again. I need to move on with my life.
No, I win you back. You will trust me again.
I will always, always be a friend to you.
No, I don't want friends.
I'm sorry, but I don't want to be Mrs. Jan Levon anymore.
It's official. I lose everything.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, too.
Perón.
Solo.
You're good, Poker Man. I'll see you at the rent.
Learn a lot from you.
Hey, yeah. You need a ride someplace?
No, he's good. I take the bus. Ziggy, Zaggy, Ziggy, Zaggy.
Ha, ha, ha.
I'm
so sorry I'm late, Pop. I couldn't get off work
till 3. Boy, he's good. You're such a hard worker. Nicky.
Hey, Leon. I'm sorry. Never came to see you. I turned my back on you.
You're here now, Mickey.
What a bad friend.
It's America. We all get second chance.
your loved ones may escape my awful fate. Hi!
Not with revelation. Can try and tribulation. But I stay in meditation. Overcome my situation. You can say I did it all. They wanted to see me fall. I've been locked behind the walls. But still I'm standing tall. I don't leave the media loca. But now I rap in polka. You can feel it, don't you?
Happiness and health, for family and wealth. Dziękuję, thank you so much, Jesus. In sunny days or rain, in times of joy or pain. Dziękuję, thank you so much, Jesus. I always feel your love. You give direction from above. Dziękuję. Thank you so much, Lord.
When you came to me, you said you love me. When you tend to go, you make up their story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me unreal dreams of living together too long enough? I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been done. Sad today I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling in whisper, till the night blowing my